Very important words for Ukraine, but your condolences. It's very good opportunity.
Thank you for your thank you so much. Humanitarian support.